of upselling in my
He just started because we did not know that the election would be held so soon. He was expecting later in the year. So it was kind of a surprise. So in between of his travels, he just asked me to make the submission for him.
What kind of preparations has he made?
He's just starting to go around and talk to the people around with him and get a general understanding of the people there. Yeah.
So what has the feedback been like?
I mean, people are concerned about the cost of the price of living here, and most of the people who are not in the higher pay scale, they are having difficulty matching up and meeting up with the price hike that's going on. So yeah.
So if he is elected, do you know how he is going to follow up with that? How is he going to make the changes?
I can't say much about that. That's up to him as to how he wants to do it. I don't have much knowledge into exactly how he is trying to do it.
So will we be seeing him during nomination day?
Yes,
that's for sure.
Yeah,
that's right.
You've got how many kids?